neighbor, and back with him in 18406.
How you doing, sir?
Hey, how you doing?
Prayer, and I know we all pray for John Glenn. You know,
he's
had some health problems. I hope he's okay and everything's fine. He can no longer really drive, so he wasn't here today. He wasn't here at the service, so we're praying for John's health.